Yeah, this next song's called Swing 42, and the reason for that was written in 1942. Now, by this time, well, just before the Second World War broke out, Django Reinhardt and Stephen Grappelli were a hot club. They were over in London playing some gigs, and London started to get bombed. And this freaked Django out a bit, so he decided, right, I'm off to France, I've enough of this. And Stephen decided to stay. The next thing that happened was France get invaded and they were separated for the rest of the war. Now, Django, he was stuck in France. He was a Romani gypsy, which put him in a dire peril, you know, at that time under Nazi occupation. However, the German troops needed interchange, and as much as the Nazi establishment, you know, they were against popular music. They seen it as, you know, it came from American black negroes, and that was degenerate as far as they were concerned. But they were a bit pragmatic. They thought, right, these troops need entertained. So Django, he got through the war unscathed. They did try to escape on two occasions to Switzerland, which was neutral. And they get captured on both occasions, and they let him go on both occasions, which shows you how much they valued his services, I guess. And, well, during this period, 1942, they hired a clarinetist and a drummer, in fact. You don't normally get drummers in gypsy jazz bands these days. But, a drummer and a clarinetist. And, this is one of the happiest tunes I know, actually. Swing 42 comes from that period, okay? And it goes a lot like this.